dark matter. First, I'm gonna tell you a little story. No. A fake story that made me want to think about dark matter. Make a topic about dark matter. So one day, what is that? Are you dark matter? Okay, you're dark. Okay, you're dark matter. Can I make a topic about you? Okay, sure. Okay. Now for the serious stuff. Have you wondered what belonged to when you thought was empty space? Is it just a vacuum? Or is it just something that can't be seen? The dark matter covered not just empty space, but everywhere. But what is it, and how does it form? Dark matter was discovered when the galaxies were orbiting in the clusters faster than the scientists thought. The scientists thought the galaxies circled in the clusters at a certain speed. They were, but it was very hard to calculate the speed that they're orbiting at. Some scientists also found out the stars were too far away from each other to stay in one galaxy without dark matter gluing them together. Something invisible must be pulling on these galaxies and stars, and so they call it dark matter. Dark matter is made out of a vast number of tiny particles called neutrinos, or WIMPs, weakly interacting massive particles. The neutrinos are way smaller than electrons. The dark matter is passing through you right now. But don't worry, they're so small that if you try to touch the dark matter, it'll go through you. Before that, people thought dark matter was just some celestial bodies called matches. Massive, compact, hollow objects. These objects are thought to be about the size of Jupiter. I think maybe a little small. Before you leave, not that. We don't know how dark matter forms, but we do know how WIMPs, weakly interacting massive particles, forming out clustered up by gravity. In the Big Bang, neutrinos formed and got clustered up by gravity to form dark matter, and now it's all over the universe. Before you leave, do whatever you want. I want to tell you this. Dark matter was made out of neutrinos and covers at least. Dark matter was discovered when the galaxies by galaxy that gave it away. Dark matter was made up of neutrinos and covers at least at empty space. And dark matter is created by gravity in the Big Bang. Bye. Oh.